Hello everyone, did you lovely good old neighbor, naked and frozen to a no time to die fan 2021, and welcome to another amazing video, and oh man, one of the longest anime movies I have ever watched, because I have no idea that this movie is so long, because normally anime movie has some shorter one time, but this movie is honestly one of the most 2 hours longer movie ever. Well, honestly, I don't want to say it because I know this movie is like 1 hour and 55 minutes. Well, let me look at my research real quick. Let me look it up. And by the way, and tonight I'm going to watch the Bob Burgers movie and maybe on my TV or maybe on my phone. Yeah, maybe on my phone because I have some language in that one. So let's get to the direction. So I know this movie is like 1 hour and 55 minutes, like I say, like a million times. So this is honestly one of the most longest anime movie I have ever seen, but I'm just going to say it. So today I'm doing a movie review on The Sea Beef, came out the year of 2022, which is this year, and this movie is way better than Minions 2, which honestly, don't want to talk about Minions 2, because I don't want to take this movie away too seriously, so I might watch Minions 2 when the digital come out, so I don't want to be too harsh to watch a movie on bad quality, so yeah, and I hope you guys understand that. So anyway guys, what I got normally do, I don't want to tell a story, because the story, I don't want to talk about it, so I don't want this review to be longer, because all of my review wins to be longer. And my next movie I'm going to watch is the Bob Burgers movie. I am so hyped to watch that movie, because I really love the Bob Burgers show. The Bob Burgers show is honestly one of my favorite FOX animated shows I have ever seen, because that show is so amazing. That show is way better than nowadays Family Guy, honestly. Stay tuned for the Bob Burgers movie, stay tuned for my movie review on the Bob Burgers movie, maybe tonight, because I'm playing the movie is like 1 hour, so let's hope this movie will not be longer, but this movie is longer, man. Oh boy, I have never seen an anime movie has a longer runtime, man. Just like Spears Away, right? Like the runtime of Spears Away. Yeah. And so, hey guys, let's get my thought on this movie, shall we? I have no idea when this movie's going to come out. I have no information to watch this movie. But after I saw the trailer this morning, and I was like, that looks cool. That looks cool. I really like anime movie with dark tone, awesome action. Really love it. That's the main reason why I love Frozen 2. It's not because I play Frozen 2 better than God. The reason why I love Frozen 2 is because, one, they have Anna Elsa, which is my favorite icon of all time. And second, that movie is dark, mysterious, and action. Because I like anime movie has some dark tone, just like Let You, Spider-Verse, Big Hero 6, and Moana. And Frozen 2, anyway. So anyway, guys, and honestly, here's some reason I really want to watch this movie. One, it's an anime movie, because we all love anime movie, well, except crappy anime movie, so you can just watch my problem with anime movie. So let's hope Rubber Bunny would not bash my opinion on anime movie, so let's not talk about her. We're not going to do a rant of her because I don't do a rant on user anymore. So, yeah. And sorry, guys. And the second reason I really want to watch the movie is because we had the one actor. He was in The Boys. Yep. The Boys actor is in the movie. And I was like, oh boy, I am so in for this movie. And sorry, guys. After I watched this movie on Netflix, and honestly, this movie is a really well-done action of adventures pirate movie. And this is honestly, I really love this movie. This movie is awesome. But even this movie has some one problem. It has to be the runtime. The runtime, it do not deserve that longer runtime. Like Spears Away, at least Spears Away have a right for the runtime. But this movie is 1 hour and 55 minutes. This movie is 1 hour and 55 minutes. And this movie is needly 2 hour runtime. Just like The Batman. The Batman is like nearly 3 hour movies. But this movie is like 2 hour movie. And this is honestly tied with Spears Away. This is honestly one of the longest anime movies I have ever watched. Because I have never seen anime movie be longer. So I really hope Frozen 2 will have that one time. But I'm probably Frozen 2 is a little bit shorter. But that's fine. So anyway guys, and that's the only problem I have. It's the one time. One time, that was completely unnecessary. And I just did not like the one time. I'm sorry people. I just do not like the runtime. It is too long, because it's the main reason why I have to do free movie requests this morning, because it's had to be the runtime. I honestly do not like the runtime, but anyway, that's the only problem. Let's get the positive of this movie, shall we? Let's get the story. The story is pretty original. I really enjoyed the story of the film. The story is really amazing, really awesome, it's really creative. And this time, the story is really good. And the characters are really decent too. We have a little girl black character, which honestly, she's a really awesome character. And she is a really well done character. And my favorite character of this movie is had to be the main character herself, played by the same actor. He was a perform as Billy from The Boys. Yup, The Boys, aka Billy Butch, is in the movie as the main character. I was completely shocked that that he went back to The Boys, and now he's going back to Netflix. So he did a really good job, but this is honestly not his best performance he ever did. The best performance he ever did is had to be Billy Butch from The Boys. Honestly, even I haven't seen The Boys, but I've been watching the clip on YouTube, and I really want to watch that show. I don't care if that show has a bad language and violent, which honestly, I just need to watch more live action for once. And the villain of this movie is really well done villain. I really enjoyed the villain of the film, so I don't want to be hate-based for the villain, so yeah. And so, guys, in the action of the film, I really love every single scene of the action. The action is the same level like Frozen 2, Spider-Verse, Fico 6, and Moana. And fun fact, this movie filmmaker who made Moana and Fico 6, he made this movie. And he did a really good job. His name is Chris William. Chris William, you did a really good job to direct this movie. Because even your runtime is too long for an anime movie. But this movie should have cut. Because honestly, the main reason why this movie's runtime is because some part I really don't like. So it's just talking. So yeah. And sorry, guys. And the climax of the film is honestly one of my favorite scenes of the movie. Honestly, my favorite scene of this movie. It's had to be the pirate versus the sea beef. Honestly, I really love that scene. That scene is really epic. It's kind of remind me of the crashing ship from Frozen 2 backstory. It's kind of remind me of that, in my opinion. And the ending of the film is really well done. Ending, I know it's just like your generic ending, but they did it pretty well. So overall, guys, I am so sorry about that, guys. I'm trying to act like Billy Butch from The Boys, so I will stop doing that. So overall, guys, the sea beef, I highly recommend you watch the movie. This movie's pretty good. This movie's well done. Well, even the runtime is really too long, but the story's pretty good. The villain's pretty good. The action is well done. And all the things is well done. This movie is way better than Minions 2. Do not watch Minions 2. Do not watch it. You want to watch a way better movie? Go watch this movie. This movie is your cup of tea right here. This movie and the bad guys are owing to... honestly. This movie, right here, the bad guys... All these great movies, except Minions 2, The Legend of Hank, will kick The Legend of Hank in the butt. And sorry, guys, I am giving the sea beef. Sorry about that, guys. I'm acting like Billy Butch. Anyway, I am giving the sea beef a 9 out of 10. I'm a bit, and this will be deserving a seal of Nick awesomeness. Well done, Chris William. Well done. First Moana, second Biko 6, and now you made this. So let's hope his next movie will be awesome. And I really hope his next movie will not be a one-touch just like this one. Hey guys, if you haven't, so if you haven't seen the movie, I recommend you watch this movie in your theaters because this movie came out in theaters. So if you have lazy, don't go to the theaters. At least this movie's on Netflix, and at least people here can watch it. So the next movie is going to be a Jamie Foxx movie called Day Swift, which honestly is going to be an action horror movie gore, so honestly, I don't want to watch that on my TV. I would watch it on my phone, because only with a movie, I can watch it on my phone. So, yeah, guys, that was my movie review on the sea beef, so tell me what you thought on this movie on the comments section below, as well. And so, in my next movie, I am going to do a review on the Bob Burgers movie. I'm going to watch this movie tonight, and I am so hyped for it, and I'm just going to do a videotape of me watching the Bob Burgers movies, and I can record my favorite song of this movie, The Sunny of the Summer Alive. I love that song. That song is great. And that song made me hype even more to watch this movie. Well, honestly, even I'm not a fanboy of the Bob Burgers, but this movie will change everything about the adult movie anyway. Anyway, guys, stay tuned for my movie review on the Bob Burgers movie tomorrow. The reason why I say tomorrow is because I won't have time because I will be in bed because I normally watch a movie at 7 o'clock p.m. Eastern Standard Time, but oh well. Oh well, that's what it is. This movie is a very mature movie, so I really hope you can watch this movie and don't save me money to go see DC Leads of Super Pad, The Legend of a Hank, or Minions 2. No, watch this movie. This movie's way better. And go watch Lightyear 2. That movie's better as well. Well, even the Sea Beef is great, but I think Lightyear will always be my favorite anime movie of 2022 so far. So we'll see. The Strange World will be my new favorite anime movie of 2021. Wink, wink. And sorry, guys, if you haven't seen it, I highly recommend you watch it. And this movie is way better than Minions 2. Oh boy, oh, Rubber Bunny will bash my opinion. Well, I don't care, because I'm making her angry. Sorry about that, guys. Sorry, guys, if you like this Netflix powerful video, please hit the subscribe button, turn the kitchen, share it with the family. And I'm very apologize, I'm acting like Billy Butch. Is his line from the trailer say, "Daddy's home." Yup, I like Billy Butch. Billy Butch is my favorite of the boys' character. Well, even I haven't seen the show, but honestly, I really want to watch the show because every time I think about the boys, I really need to watch that show. I really need to get the Amazon Prime Video and I can just watch it. So, except watching online, because online is just a hacker website. Anyway. Anyway, guys, subscribe, comment, share with family, and I'll see you next time. So long, guys. See you in my next video, one, and I'll see you guys. Maybe later or maybe tomorrow morning. Alright, guys, see you next time. So long. Peace, YouTube!